So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
Stuff. It's all I have left.
Are you the only ones on that train?
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
All right, I'm moving. Jeez.
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Me?
I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here. In the Citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
You citizen,
so, whether you are here to stay or...
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
To City 17. It's safer here.
Can you help with this one? No, I'm good. Back up. Yeah, I'm gonna need me some privacy for this.
It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.